My name is Chase Sanders. I was born and raised in Fort Wayne, Indiana, and I'm the Total Package Elite AAU Basketball Program Director and Head Coach. The reason I started the Total Package Elite Program was to help kids develop their game and their skills and just have an opportunity to showcase some talent. It's something I didn't have growing up, and I wanted to be able to give back to the Fort Wayne community. My goal is to help these kids not only on the court, but off the court as well. You know, dealing with adversity, dealing with coaches and teammates, being on time, you know, being a hard worker, all those things, you know, people think just in sports, it really translates to life. These are things I learned throughout my career, and I want to help instill these things in my players, with the hope of them taking it in and going through the rest of their life. Crazy to think 4 years ago I started this program. Nobody thought I'd be any good. Nobody thought I'd have the capabilities to coach a team. Now we're considered one of the best teams in the Midwest. If you don't believe me, check us out.
Michael Barnfield, Snyder High School, combo guard.
Cody Holmes, Northfield, power forward.
Parker Mangus, Homestead, two guard.
Quinton Lozano, Lakewood Park, point forward.
Brandon Durnell, Homestead, power forward.
Keegan Fetters, Lakewood Park, point guard.
Jordan Bridges, Carroll High School, shooting guard.
Trevor Day, Lakewood Park, shooting guard.
Jack Ferguson, Homestead, point guard.